Namaste Ji. Respected Acharya Ji, devotees and my dear friends. On the occasion of Shivratri and Rishi Bodhotsav, I am going to briefly talk about the difference between Prakriti and Srishti. Before we get to that, I would like to tell you that there are three causes of the universe. Efficient cause, material cause, and common cause. Efficient cause is the root cause, which is not made, but it makes another of a form. The efficient cause is also related to the material cause. The material cause is the one without which nothing can be made, and which is turned into a different form. Common cause is the one that is an instrument in the making of something. There are two types of efficient causes, primary efficient cause and secondary efficient cause. Primary efficient cause is the Supreme Spirit, the Almighty God. The secondary efficient cause is the soul. For an example, imagine a pot. The potter is the efficient cause. The clay is the material cause. And the time, instruments used, and the labor are the common cause. Another example is this universe. Prakriti is the material cause of this universe. God is the efficient cause of this universe. And time is one of the common causes of this universe. Now we will talk about Prakriti. Prakriti is dead inert matter, found with sattva, denoting purity and knowledge, rajas, denoting activity, and tamas, denoting inactivity, are found in equal proportion and are balanced. Prakriti is one of the eternal things in the universe. God and soul are the other two eternal things. Another thing related to Prakriti is Vikriti. Vikriti is the effect and Prakriti is the cause. What we see around us, trees, grass, nature, this isn't Prakriti, it's Vikriti. Prakriti is unmanifested matter, while Vikriti is manifested matter. For example, If a metal is an example, the prakriti would be steel, or the raw material, and the vikriti could be utensils. And then also, if yogurt was the example, the prakriti would be dahi, while the vikriti could be kadhi. Now that you know what prakriti is, I will try to explain what srishti is. Srishti is actually just another name for vikriti. Srishti is the vikar, Vikriti, deterioration or change of form, and it is also the imbalance of sattva, rajas, and tamas. There are 25 basic elements in Srishti. Samkhya Darshan says, sattva rajas tamasam samya avastha prakritihi prakritet mahaan mahato ahankaro ahankarat panchatanmatrani Ubhayam indriyam panchatanmatrebhyah sthoolabhutani purush iti panchavinshati ganah. The closest possible translation in English for these basic elements is intellect, ego, earth, fire, water, ether, air, the principle of wisdom, speech, touch, vision, taste, smell, mind, ears, skin, eyes, tongue, nose, hands, legs, genital organs, soul, Prakriti, and God. This concludes my presentation on Prakriti and Srishti. I want to thank Acharya Ji for his guidance and to Sunita Aunty for coordinating this presentation session. This session has given us an opportunity to explore Vedic concepts further. Thank you.